Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I am Elite Four Stefan. You are part of the squad. This is Spooky on SLO. Hello. I got some iffy Pokemon packs. Sus for sure. But besides that,
happy Friday.
I am excited to play the new Mario RPG. I've been excited for a couple weeks, actually. Never played it. Super excited about it. Before we do that, though, I do want to explain our monthly giveaway to everybody. We do have a Rapid Strike Urshifu V box that we'll be giving out. To enter, all you need to do is sub to the channel. If you sub to the channel, you get one random free entry. Or you could use your channel points for every 1,000, 2,700, or 4,200 channel points, respectively. You'll get 1, 3, or 5 entries. And then for every 5 subs that we have on the channel, for the month, we're going to add 2 packs from our incubator of randomness. And we actually got our 5th sub last night. So we added an Astral Radiance and a Lost Origins pack. We got that box plus these 2 packs that will be going out to the winner.
We are
I know, it is random. That's why it's the Random Incubator of Madness.
That's right. I changed the name.
Deal with it. And then actually, I'm waiting for one more card. I got this in the mail, which I'm pretty excited about. Rainbow Blanche. I am missing one more card from my Pokemon Go set, and it should be here tomorrow, I think. And then I'm missing one card from my own personal 151 set, which should be here tomorrow, I think. So I should have two sets complete tomorrow, which I'm super excited about. And then we're going to get on to opening some Chilling Rain and some Obsidian Flame booster boxes. Because I'll just show you half of what we got. So we're going to be opening up these on stream, plus two more, and some Chilling Rain here shortly. Don't know when. I would like to tie it to a PSA opening, but that might be a little longer than I expected. But that is okay. Mario RPG. That Mario. Doom, I hope you have a great Friday, buddy. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I don't see why not. Huh? Yeah, I know. I believe he does. Let's go normal difficulty. Why would it go easy? No. 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 So, yeah, a little backstory. Never played. Not once in my life. Yeah, they HD'd this up for sure. You bought this today too? See, he loves this game. That's what I hear. Everyone that I'm like, oh yeah, I'm going to play Mario RPG. That's all I hear is how good the game is. And I've never played it. So, and it's made by Square. And it's Final Fantasy, so sign me up, coach. That's actually not the premise of this.
Oh, it's not.
She's part of your team. So I don't know. He's saying it's an amazing story, and that's, again, all I hear. It's Mario mixed with the Final Fantasy, but there is no Final Fantasy characters. There is a Final Fantasy reference I was being told last night on stream, but I don't know anything else. Okay, jump, menu. Special moves, inventory, none of those do anything. Okay. Yeah, I'm just double checking. There's no like secrets because games like hiding shit at the beginning. I don't even have to press anything to open a door or anything. I do want to fight this. Gotta learn the battle system. All right, special. Okay, am I limited on how many flowers I have? Or does that recharge every fight? Or is that like my MP? It's probably like my MP if I had to guess. It's MP. So the flowers are my MP every round. Okay. So let's get in some fights. That was an ugly hit. Well, I guess there's a timing aspect. If you do timing perfectly, you get like splash damage and things of that nature. So right now it's trying to teach me about that, and I'm not reacting fast enough to do anything about it. Yes. So it went from 12 damage to 18 timing it correctly. There is a difference. And I guess there's splash damage if you do it now. Because when the game first came out, I guess there was no splash damage. Now there is. They did the adding. All right. I like the chomp chomps holding up the chandelier. That's fucking awesome. Slave chomp chomps. Phoebe. It's like slavery with extra steps. I'm going to say you are. Yeah, chain the attack. How do I chain the attack? And just 12 with a regular hit. How do I chain the... What?
Attack the chain. So when you hit attack, you can select the chain instead of Bowser.
I'm expecting him to, like, react. How many attacks do I need to place on the chain? Is it like the most sturdiest of chains?
Yeah, it's fucking like 50 damage during this point. 60, I
think. Damn, chomp chomp, drop Mario, or drop the Bowser. One hit with his hammer? How do I do? Is there a dodge roll or something? Here, you give me. You're always in my way. This is it. I'm gonna take you out, Mario. Fungi, foiled again. He's crying. Did we use him as a projector? Yes. Right. Oh, Mario. He had me so worried. Eek. The whole castle shaking. Eek! That be a star. That just turned really dark really quick. Is that a sword with eyes on it? Smithy? And we get thrown from the castle? Makes zero sense. I'll take it though. Hey Mario, lots of people go in and use the thing called the door to go in and out of their houses. Anyway, I came by to pick up Princess Peach since she's been a bit late. Should've read what that said it was doing. Storage box, okay. I like the remix on the Mario song. That the princess was here with you, Mario. So where is she? What's with the silent shirt, man? You're not telling me something. It's Bowser again, isn't it? Oh no, here we go again. Mara, would you please bring her back like you always do? I forgot something important. you get knocked out, you'll wake up at the last place you saved. But guess what? On this adventure, you'll save automatically whenever you go between areas. It'll save all the time. So if worse comes to worse, you won't lose too much progress. Am I right? You can also hop in this thing to save, just like the good old days. Use them however you like. They're grateful. They're great for taking a break from your adventure. Heals you when you're at home and sleep. Cool. That's everything I can think of now. Get yourself the Bowser's Keep. Yeah, let's drop a save real quick. I don't see like a saving screen, like or like a saving load, so I don't know. I'm assuming it's saved. Excuse me. All right, only place we can go. Are you scared of that, Mario? Halt! Who goes there? A trespasser! This castle now belongs to us, the Smithy Gang! I'm glad I did it that way. We have big plans, and this is the first step to them. If it weren't for those noisy characters like you, we'd practically own this world. Right? This sounds like a Scooby-Doo episode at the end. If it wasn't for you kids, I would have gone away with it, too. Let's see who deal with this. You meddling kids. Damn, he took out the bridge to Bowser's castle. I'm going to do a robot. What a baby back bitch. This one big ass robot. Alright, so back to Mario. Is this a lot of back and forth from the beginning, or is it just me? I can't pick any of that up. I guess that don't matter. Toad, so you're back so soon. Did you forget something? No, what happened then? What the fuck? Oh, you're symbolizing the bridge. The bridge to Bowser's Keep is now out? Just wonderful. Must inform the Chancellor of the Mushroom Kingdom at once. Let's go, Mario! Dude, Toad, wow. Oops, excuse me. Oh, the bump on your head reduced your HP level. One of the Mushroom Kingdom's famous items ought to perk you right up. Got a mushroom. Whenever you want to use it, use an item to get some HP back, press X. Eating a mushroom will give you a boost whenever you're feeling tired. Now, why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. Ugh, I remember. I came to warn you that the mushroom way is forming with monsters. I just barely made it back here in one piece. Mario, please do something. Perhaps I can help. Do you know the action commands?
Yes?
Hey, you better watch out. He knows the action commands. He's gonna punch your lights out. He's got more bark than bite, huh? Oh, why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. That's right, I need to tell you about the counselor about Peach. See you over at the Mushroom Kingdom. Just in case, take these with you. Alright, I got 3 shrooms because we're being told to take psychedelics. Drones are bad, okay. I was wondering if I jumped on him, would I get like an advantage or something? Right?
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Other defend away. What's the Goombas?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
I don't know.
One stomp, they're dead?
Yeah.
That's kind of what I would assume. But so far, or it looks like immediately, it was one hit, one kill. It really is. I'm still trying to do it. Like, three times I've tried to jump on shit already. How do you not play a Mario game and just get it out of your head that you're not supposed to, that you're not supposed to jump on top of shit? Which is surprising. At least they're controlled environment fights. So I should be able to skip some shortly, but we're not even like level one yet, so like any fight's a good fight right now. Or we haven't leveled up from one, I should say.
What is that?
The percentage one on the bottom left? Yeah. I have no idea. I think it's tied to a new mechanic about having party members and doing like an ultimate move. So based on the three characters that you have in your party at a time, you do a special move, and it's different with each one. Oh shit. I should probably actually look at my HP. Got a freebie. What is that? Alright, the chain is just moves, it looks like.
Yeah,
just
like the chain
counted up when they hit you. I defended perfectly. So I think that's what it is. Alright, I get a bonus for my level up. So physical attack bonus, a HP bonus, or a magic bonus. Well, I kind of feel like we're going to be physical, so let's go with the physical to start. We'll go with an HP one next, most likely. Alright, I'll get good with that timing. You want to double your coins, challenge the system, win big or lose it all. I don't know what that means, but I'll try it. Where's Yoshi? It's the first one. Gotcha, bitch. That was easy. I thought that was going to be hard to find. Right, I'm more surprised that they're in like chests that are floating in the air instead of question mark boxes like in the game. Phew, my life is flashing before my eyes for a second there. Here's a little something in return. Got a honey syrup. What the fuck is a honey syrup? Recovers FP. Flower power, which is our magic, okay. So it's an ether. Okay. Goomba. Goomba's attack, I can't time right. Well, okay, that I did. But the jumping one, I just didn't know how to time that, apparently. Apparently. Flower items will permanently increase your max FP, letting you use more specials. These are super important, so don't forget them. What? Baby, will you go yell at that person who just coughed in the hallway? That was so rude of them. Was he? I couldn't tell where it was coming from. Oh, my chains carry over from battle to battle. Well, yeah, I lost half the chain because I can't time the Goomba's attack, right? Yeah. At least the loading screen's pretty goddamn fast. Right. I cannot do a run jump like I would expect to be able to do. I just tried jumping on a Goomba because I'm that thinking. There we go. So we do get random healing items when fighting. Good, which is good to know. I definitely did not know that. Anything over here? No. What a sad purple flower. Just laying there, all sad. Too early. So lightly. Well, I feel like there should be something to the purple flower. Sorry, did I say you could hit me? No, I did not. It was very rude of you. You deserve an ass whooping. How am I supposed to reach you? I guess I don't. I'd probably be okay with that. See, that's where my hesitation is. If it is like a beanbag, you know what I mean?
I'm sure you could get it so that it's not like a beanbag.
Well, I didn't read that. I was just like... Pick me up revives down to allies. That's what it is. Get them heals in. Got a freebie. What does that mean? Thank you. Okay, we got 100% on that bar, but I don't know what it actually will do solo. Or if he gets like a special attack solo or something. Thanks, Mario. I was running so fast I wasn't watching where I was going. The Mushroom Kingdom's just ahead. We're almost there, Mario. Hey, where did this hammer come from? Hey, you know what this is? It's Hammer Brothers' insignia on it. No one stands a chance against you when you womp them with this. You never know. It might come in handy. Picked up a hammer. Let's get a move on. I'll see you in the Mushroom Kingdom. Okay, we get specials by leveling up, it looks like. We got the hammer now. We're gonna treat everything like we're Yzma from Emperor's New Groove. So we're gonna turn him into a flea. We're gonna put that flea in a box. We're gonna put that box in a bigger box, and then we're gonna send it to ourselves. And then when it arrives, we're gonna smash it with a hammer! I like Yzma's style. Okay, we're just gonna check out everything we can. I don't know what just happened. That kid's hyper. Wow. I'd beat your ass if you were my toad. I didn't say you had to go do anything. I wasn't gonna whoop him like a Kunta Kinta. Yeah, no reason to treat him like that. You're the one that said it.
Yeah, you're the one who said it.
I didn't say I was going to treat him like a redheaded stepchild. Yeah, beating him is different. I didn't bring anything into it. Just because I beat him for being a terrible child doesn't mean anything. Not necessarily all the time. Because I'm sure you've seen or you've met like brother and sister or brother and brother or sister and sister combos where one is like great and the other one is like, what the fuck happened to you?
Yeah.
So.
But maybe one of them is good parenting
together. You very well could have been right.
Really good parents to one.
Wow. Getting philosophical on this. Cool.
Didn't the box kid die?
I think so.
I remember Luther marrying his sister and then she died. Or Luther died.
The pear pants. Jump shoes, antidote pen.
But can you change your hat? Can you wear the raccoon costume?
I don't know if it actually changes my overworld, you know what I mean? Let's go with antidote pen. I'd rather prevent the poison. Okay, so it's either shirt or pants. Yeah, and nothing changed on the overworld for me. Shoot.
boots and pants, and boots and pants, and boots and pants, and boots and pants. Are you throwing some overall messages my way, babe? Boots and pants, and boots and pants, and boots and pants. Boots and pants. Sounds like you're beatboxing.
That's the point.
Boots and pants, yeah, that's actually how you learn how you can, what's it called? Not just beatbox, but, like Bismarcky doing a beatbox while rapping at the same time. Mm-hmm. Bees! Mario, thank goodness you're here. We heard an explosion or something at Bowser's Keep. It was so loud I almost dropped my spores. A mushroom joke. Excuse me. Where's the princess? She departed from your house hours ago. I fear the worst. Could Bowser somehow be behind all this?
Isn't Bowser always behind?
Spores alive! This dude really wants to talk about his drugs. You're telling us that Bowser has abducted the princess again? Never mind, it would be up to you to enter the keep and rescue the princess. That's a good one, too. Mario went cross-eyed while explaining this. What the hell? Did he just shoot out of the castle like a rocket? Boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants. Egad! I'm surprised I knew how to pronounce that. It's pretty obvious, but at the same time, that's not a word you see reasonable. The keep is unassailable? Unassassinable. Wow, I really had to think about that. What awful power is at work here? Mario, why am I turning into Professor Lavington? Her life is in your hands. Please save her, dear princess. Hey, but he trips. Hey, Mario, don't embarrass yourself. You're making sure to equip the things you get, right? Shall I have Toad explain the process? No need at all. That's our Mario. You're clearly well equipped for the task. My armor and accessories in the items shops. Now then, take care. Mario. Forgive me, but I can't stop worrying about the princess. Go to the cellular and prepare for your journey. The vault guard shall assist you. Okay. Leave me alone. Mario, the chancellor has filled me in. The vault is this way. Well, I guess I'm ready. I want to go this way, downstairs. Oh, wait. I was joking. Mario. If you leave now, what would that do to my reputation? That's pretty funny. This is a coin. Small ones are worth one and large. Or 10. It's a mushroom, but you knew that by looking at it. These mushrooms you get from treasure chests don't work kind of like a mushroom chest. Treasure chest mushrooms restore both HP and FP when you open the chest. Mushrooms you find as items only restore your HP, but you can take them with you to use whenever you want. This is a flower. These flowers from treasure chests work a little differently from the flower items. Treasure chest flowers increase your flower power points as soon as you grab one, but you can't carry them with you. Flower tabs, on the other hand, you can take with you. If you use those from the X menu, they'll increase your fire points. Alright, I'm outta, bitch. Master has given Dobby a D20. Dobby has developed a crippling addiction. That is pretty funny. Baby, are you Dobby? Baby. It's okay. fuck is this character? Oh no, Tao stole my grandpa's coin. To do. Yes, gee, you're soaking wet, aren't you? I'm all right now. Sorry, there's nothing like a good cry. Why was I crying? Mario just face planted, standing still. Wow, there's some reason. My grandpa asked me to buy some things from him here, and when I walked into town, the croc stopped me. Well, yeah, he took it from me. He stole my coin. I chased him, but it was way too fast. Mario, let's see how you're going to take care of Bowser. I'm Mallow from the Tadpole Pond. I'm a frog, but you... I don't even think it's a frog. You can't jump. Embarrassing. How about it, Mario? Will you help me catch that filthy thief? Thank you. I really want to respond with that. Definitely not one.
Sounds sus.
God bless you. You have something to report. I saw him. He's here somewhere. He just zoomed past me a second ago. Did you see him? Mario might want to take this. Got a map.
Oh. Oh, hidden treasures. Baby, what are you wearing?
My ankle that's all beat up from my ankles.
Debating where we need to go. Mallow. Pressing wrong buttons. I guess I froze in. I forget. There he is. He probably stashed it in that bag. Let's nab him. Why are you trying to tell me? Go home with mommy before you get hurt, kid. God bless you, baby. Hashtag blessed. Should I use a special? Too early.
Well, I mean, you have 2 points ever to move to it. Because if you don't, you're going to fill to the ABN.
That's kind of how I feel.
But you have to jump again or you
have to jump again? I have to jump again.
That was stupid. I was listening to the more than that.
I assume so too.
elevator
from. What is it from?
Yeah.
It's made up. Nope. Nope. A lot of the stuff is just made up.
Oh, okay.
Yep, I just.
I like how he looks at the camera.
Just like
that.
No, I did not. He looks at you while he waits to tell you, like, for you to tell him. Probably should have more healing items. Oh no, you're supposed to use it on yourself, Mallow.
Mallow used it for you?
Yeah. There's a hidden treasure nearby. Look at that. Avoided almost every attack.
But you could have so many encounters if you ran into every single one of these fucking things.
Mm-hmm.
It would just be like never ending. The whole game would just be encounters.
Which, yeah. I do. So that's exactly what I want is the end. I was like, where do I want to go? Yep. Art imitates real life sometimes. Jump on it, not hit it from below. Let's try this again. Oh, nice. How did I guess that? What was that? Crack or coal? Okay. We give him cocaine to power up. I get it. Oh, you're persistent. Pass. I'm about 100 miles ahead of you. Doesn't look like it if I caught up to you. Why is Milo doing splash damage, but we aren't?
This fight should be over quicker. It doesn't help. A sleepy potato. It's crazy. Okay, we got a star for the overworld. Let's get your MP up. This isn't tedious. Dead end, and they won't give up. We'll just have to hide. He's gone into hiding. Thank you. Oh, that's cool. Damn, I wasn't even paying attention to HP.
Oh shit,
you died. Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention.
You like dead?
Nope. Revive. Start. Load up the autosave. Yeah, I need to lay down. This is terrible. Hi, Beastly Salamander. Thank you for stopping in. Head nod. This is terrible. I wasn't paying attention. So the splash damage is on perfect hits only. I even was standing still. You came running up on me, dog. Alright, we're staying awake this time. And actually paying attention. Physical attacks are doing like no damage, okay? Toad assist, that's my gauge move. Okay. That's the second time I've gotten that honey or whatever it is. is flower essence. Oh, we got our special back then. $139, what you got left? Okay. Yeah, probably. Don't know her very well, but probably.
There's a possum one too, that's kind of
adorable. Oh, this motherfucker just healed? That's not how that should go.
Are there other dinosaurs, T-Rexes, or crocos with that? Mario, you need to...
Nothing I'm aware of. Surprised not one in any other way out. Overly aggressive, don't you think? And when I see a chest.
Nice. And dodging skills. We're saved. Splash damage isn't what I expected. Also, killing Milo wasn't what I expected. God damn it, Stefan. You need to really pay attention to their health. I'm really not doing that. Probably should go back and grind. I should also probably not fall asleep on stream. Both those things would really help. Easy peasy. I have my strategy down.
All right. Fuck, I don't want to, but I think I'm going to end stream here because I don't want to fall asleep anymore. Thank you for being here, whether that be 5 seconds, 5 minutes, or 5 hours. Your support is greatly appreciated and needed. Please follow my socials, Twitch, Twitter, Discord, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. Everything is linked below. I will be on tomorrow, early morning, probably. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye, guys. Have a good one.